nice one, dude. Our last fish out of this hole. The young special. I want a picture on this way, Jerry.
Oh yeah.
I have to change the lens. Oh, he came in for it. You're thinking, Jerry. There we go.
I saw his mouth.
Yeah, that's good. I told you. It took a long time, but you got him, Jerry.
First time.
Yeah, from the beginning. Beginning. Hopefully, we're going to finish the good ending here. You're gonna come in front of me, Jerry. Walk towards me. It's really wide angle, so fish looks small even though 17, 18 incher. The one.
They look like they're within a half inch of each other.
No, look at the color. See that gill plate right there?
Yeah.
That's what I'm telling you, that's the one I hooked there. Catch them twice. That's when I said, help, Jerry! Nice. Say at least 21 inches there. Let's say 21 to 22 inches. I couldn't find my net and lost and caught him again. That's how good Andy's fly is, folks. You can go down there and try to land it now, Jerry. Yeah, I saw that. All right. Yeah, they all moved up. That's all right. I set up the camera right here. I got him. Yeah, I got the... maybe 17, 18 inches. Yeah, yours probably in my video too right now. It's a really wide angle, Jerry.
Oh, that's a nice fat.
Yeah. Really wide angle. Yeah, you got that one there. I used to with this no magnet, you know what I mean, Jerry? I took the improvium blondie. You hear me, Jerry?
Huh?
Took the improvium blondie.
Oh no, this one's that.
This one's that. something pretty special again. So I'm gonna land there right in front of their lens, camera lens. Oh yeah. Okay, watch your line, dude. Try to bring close to lens. It's really wide angle. Where is my net? Ay, ay, ay. How about the 18-9 incher? There you go, hooked up fish.